As soon as today, a bill that would make it legal for adults to carry a firearm without a permit could become state law. The Senate approved a compromise in the permitless carry bill yesterday. The House passed the bill on Tuesday. In their agreement, adults 18 and older would be allowed to carry loaded handguns openly with no training or permit. Guns would still be banned in places like courthouses, schools, and the state house. Free gun training will be provided for any adult who wants it. Lawmakers say this would cost the state about $5 million a year. The bill also includes harsher penalties for those who carry guns illegally, like convicted felons.
I'm so happy to get constitutional carry passed. I've been very adamant that these are our Second Amendment rights under our Constitution, and that anything government's done has taken that away from us. So I think this is a step where government's getting out of the way, and that's what I want to continue to do.
Governor Henry McMaster is set to sign the bill into law later today. And McMaster issued a statement on the bill saying the General Assembly has taken an important step toward closing the, quote, revolving door for career and violent criminals.